We get a great picture, and you're about to get a great, great review from me on these shoes, the LeBron 18s. I mean, people have been waiting for this because the LeBron 17, the LeBron 16, the LeBron 15, and the LeBron 14 all were great. So the LeBron 18 has some very big shoes to fill. Now, let's get started, and I want to give a shout out, first of all, to Sneaker News, because they keep me in the know, and they keep me knowing what's hot and what's not. Shout out to Michael Lee as well. Now, you're looking at the LeBron 18. These are about to drop. Are you going to cop or are you going to pass? So this is the James Gang LeBron 18. Often follows closely behind most of LeBron's signature reveals. We know the James Gang was on the 17s as well. Now, personal, this is like a personal nod to his family, his wife, and his three children. The words have effectively evolved to become a full-fledged theme, reappearing time and time again, not only through Sharpie, but also official colorways. Now, the Nike LeBron 18 James Gang, which was only revealed recently, follows an approach similar to the 17th rendition. Now, black shades dyed most of the knit construction, along with the 4-foot coloring is underlying base as well as the supported pieces that appear as eye stays. A subtle hint of mint green works its way and seldom a complement to the rest of the palette, whose colors arrive better displayed along the heel counter and tread. Two pieces that make use of vibrant patterns in an array of reds, pinks, dark blues, and greens. Are those some of your favorite colors? Grab a quick peek at these right here and expect to see more angles very soon. So here is the picture that you've been waiting for. Now I can see little pieces of the 17 and 15. We're talking about that battle knit, but this is told to be like a brand new type battle knit. And we all know LeBron loves the Air Max. He uses that unit in all of his shoes just about, and we can see that implicated as well. Now, do I like this colorway? Yeah, I think this is dope. I think this is dope, and LeBron is clearly catering to the millennials with the multicolored shoes, and he's clearly catering to the younger generation, which is smart because you want kids to buy your shoes. Kids will go to school every year, bro. So that's how you stay filthy. I want to see a lot of different colorways of these shoes, and I want to hear more about the tech, because I'm more interested in the tech of these $200 shoes. And trust and believe me, people, these shoes will be $200. I guarantee it. So what do you think about the LeBron 18? You wanted a better look? We saw sneak peeks. Here you have it. This is good as it gets, bro. So do me a favor. Hit that like button and hit that subscribe button. Share this video on YouTube, Facebook, as well as Twitter. See you guys in the next video.